If you really want to hurt people's feelings, you should make a shoe filter. Why would that? Hey guys, I made a filter.
I have never been so excited about a TikTok filter. Like, honestly, the results of this are so important to me.